I was going to ask you, as a great political person and understanding in our community, do you think it was a bad decision for Jay-Z and Beyonce to go to Cuba?
That's their business. White folks go. How come they can't go?
It was and the U.S. is going with something against Cuba right now.
When the basketball player went to Korea,
Dennis Rodman,
that's a felony unless the government sent him. He carried a message. So he violated the law and she put him in jail. We don't know what they do.
Right. Huh? Correct.
He ain't going over there just for nothing. Maybe he's taking something for the president. Who knows? But if he violated, you know, Congress don't investigate him, but they can investigate you just because you're black. If you carried your mother to California, that's a game they play.
So it's okay for them to go on an anniversary and to Cuba?
That's their business. We're not the caretakers of black folks. If a white boy went to heaven, you wouldn't have no comment on it. What make we think we have the right to comment on black folks? How about black folks wearing their pants below their butt? We don't comment on drug pushers.
Huh? Correct.
I mean, think about that. We don't talk about black on black crime. 98% of all black people are killed in America, are killed by white folks. They ain't talking about white on white crime. We go to California and we go China, you know, who you think killing Chinese in China? Chinese. Go to Italy, who you think killing the Chinese in Italy? The Chinese. You kill where you live.
Exactly.
Okay, thank you, man.
Thank you so much, man. Have a good day.